Why is it so hard to serve your country, as taking from the title of your book?
The title of the book has a double meaning. First of all, it's really written for veterans and about them. So when you come back and you've served your country, it shouldn't be hard. You shouldn't have to go through the bureaucracy and the hoops just to get the benefits that, frankly, you've earned. But the second meaning of it is that we do need to be very, very careful about creating an environment in Washington where people will no longer be willing to come and to serve their country. So I think it's time for a reset in the environment in Washington. I think that we need to stop attacking each other. I think we need to start really respecting people in public service. And particularly when it comes to veterans, we need to really recreate a bipartisan environment, because we have much more in common when it comes to making sure that people who enter the military aren't entering as a Democrat or Republican, but they're really entering for their love of country and their protection of the Constitution.